freaking San Andreas in the bottom save, and my dumbass forgot to manual save the game. So now I gotta grind out all of that swimming all over again. I'll do it in my spare time. I'm not doing it tonight. Tonight, I need to get to my weekend early lesson late. The next one that I have up is NASCAR Heat 2. Hello everyone, it is iEdgeRunner Gaming HD. Welcome to another Let's Play of NASCAR Heat 2 here on the channel. And I'm gonna let the intro play out. Alright. Of course, physical copy with the messed up disc. Messed up in a way that it does have a hole in the disc. I showed it off in my unboxing video when I got it. There's a hole in the disc that prevents it from being installed physically. But as long as I have the disc to be able to read the CD key, I downloaded the game digitally onto the hard drive. And because it reads the CD license off the CD, that's how I'm able to play this. So thank God for that. Alright. Now, last time I played NASCAR Heat 2, my first race didn't do so well, unfortunately. I got fucked over at Charlotte because the game glitched out on me and basically gave me a freaking bug that unfortunately gave me a really bad finish. But the next race at Dover, not only did I rebound, I got my first ever Truck Series win and my first ever NASCAR Heat 2 win on Xbox One, and I don't even have an official ride. And the game even acknowledged that, which I really do appreciate that it actually acknowledged that. Holy crap, EdgeRunner and HD won a race without even having an official ride. And guess what? You would expect, okay, some team would offer you a massive contract, you know, to come on, you know, some small team would offer you a massive contract to come in, or you would get a ride to race in the very next race the very next week. Guess what? Not only did I not get a contract from any team to race with them part-time, on a part-time schedule, or a full-time schedule, I didn't even get a contract to race the very next race! Can you believe that? Me, EdgeRunner Gaming HD, winning a race in an unsponsored truck without even having a team, and I don't even get a contract for the very next race. Instead, I have to wait a few weeks to get the next contract to race. That is BS. But nonetheless, let's continue on with career mode and let's see what happens here. Maybe I'll end up getting my second win of the season, my second win in my Truck Series career. Alright, let me make sure it's recording. Okay, it is recording. Good. Hopefully this will be more enjoyable than San Andreas. Alright. Continue with the career. Alright, and here are my stats. Three races, one top 10, one top 5, and one win coming at Dover. Can we make it two wins here? We're about to find out here in this video. Let's check for the next available offer. Alright, Gateway. We're going to go to Gateway Motorsports Park here, and that's a very nice paint scheme there on the number 51. My history with Gateway is very, very little. I don't really have that much of a history with this. I never did a league race at Gateway Motorsports Park. Never did a league race here, never raced in a league race here. My history with this track is very, very small. I've only really messed with the track in the play now. I don't even remember if I raced here on the PS4 in career mode. Oh yeah, I did. I raced here on the PS4 version. Alright, now I'm gonna race here on the Xbox One version. Let's go out and qualify.
All right,
I'm driving the number 52 Hallmar truck. I got it on 100% difficulty. When I get up to the cup, I will bump it up to 105, which is the highest you can go. Unless there's a secret 110% that I don't know about. But so far, I think it's 105. And only 105. Oh dear. Well, I'm probably going to qualify last because of that. I'm probably going to qualify last. Oh well. Might as well just give me last because that's most likely where I'm going to start. 20th? After spinning out? Okay. I'll take it. JJ really got the pole. So congrats to him. Alright, nighttime race. Let's get to it. Two wins in a row? We're about to find out. Alright. Oh! Alright, got damage. Sorry, Martins. I don't want to upset you. They need a top 22. Let's see if we can get the job done for them. Ow! Like the high lane is working here for me. Well, I'll stick to the high lane. Alright. I'm on the high side, Hill. Fifteen laps of fuel, six laps here in stage one. Five laps to go in stage one. Going to the bottom here. Careful, Young. I'm in 18th position. So I'm well within the top 20, which is what the team wants. Careful there, Young. Say, Drake, I heard you're like Young. You better not ever go to cell block one. Freaking do it, I'm sorry.
Go high. there.
Dude, Kendrick Lamar owned the fuck out of Drake in that rap battle. Owned the fuck out of him. Alright, 2 laps to go.
Steady. Still the top. Hold your line.
The further and further up I get into the lead pack, the tougher and tougher the AI is gonna get.
Still a car out there.
Oh dear!
Anyway.
That was a close one. And there's no caution for that. Hello? We got a truck spun out in the middle of the track and there's no fucking caution? I think I might have to change my settings to where it's strict yellow. Relaxed yellow is not really, seems to be, it's not really doing its job, it seems. It seems to be not doing its job, is what I meant to say. So, when this race ends, I'm going to put it on strict yellow. Meaning that when somebody spins out, there's going to be a caution.
Yellow flag.
Well, that's the end of stage one. Dude, I got 18th in that stage. And I will pit. There's 32 laps to go. I lost 12 spots. Lovely. All the way back here with my arch enemy, Ryan. Ryan's in the 28, in case you wanted to know. Me and him had a history on the PS4 version of this game. Right behind Ross Chastain here. And my controller batteries are low again. Oh my god, dude. Fucking dollar store batteries suck! And the bad news is I only have 2 batteries left. And guess what they are? Dollar store batteries. So once I'm out, I'm going to have to plug my controller into the console. Because unfortunately, I don't have the money to get AA batteries again. Sadly, I don't.
Still a car out there. Hold your line.
Alright, fuck it. I'm going to the bottom.
Hold steady wheel.
If I can. Alright.
Easy.
3 wide.
Stay low. Hold steady wheel.
Still 3 wide.
Still a car out there. Clear.
Got some people coming down pit road. That puts me in 22nd, and that's the end of stage 2. Alright. I am gonna pit. I'm gonna do the same thing. Alright, I didn't lose any spots or gain any spots. I'm still in 22nd. Interesting. Restart. 18 laps of fuel, and there is 25 laps to go. I'm gonna have to pit at least one more time. Unless a caution comes out. Damn, Pet. I had to lay off there, otherwise I would have been put into the damn wall. Oh! Alright. I'm alright.
It's a good drive off here.
Damn!
Inside's still
there. Go right on ahead, Effinger. Twenty-three laps to go. Lap the fuel. I am terribly sorry, Matt Crafton. Don't spin out. Whew, thank goodness I saved it there.
Anyway.
12 laps of fuel. Trying to pass Greenfield. That's the truck I won in at Dover. Yet they'd rather have Greenfield drive it than me, even though I got them probably their first ever win at the team. Whatever, I guess. Jennifer Joe Cobb here.
Still the top. Hold your line.
Kendrick? Holy shit! Yeah, that is him! I'll be damned! What the hell is he doing? Oh no, that's Chase Briscoe! My bad. Damn, what the hell are you doing all the way back here?
Stay high. Easy. Clear low.
right behind Snyder in the badass looking paint scene. Alright. I'm in 16th. Team left to go, 7 left to fuel left. Oh, I'm good on tires. I'm not good on gas though. So next time I pit, it's just gonna be fuel and go. Never mind. Alright. I gained one spot because of that. I'm in 16th. Okay. Green flag. 18 laps of fuel, and there is 12 laps to go. I got plenty of gas. Now, will the leaders pit? I don't know. They probably pitted during that caution, but we'll see what happens.
Still a car out there.
Unless a miracle happens, I don't think I'm going to get 2 wins in a row here. I think I just got extremely lucky at Dover. Okay, that's John underneath Miss Jack in front of me. Damn, he's all the way back here. He ain't having a good day.
Hold the steady wheel.
Watch my controller die right before this race fucking ends, knowing my luck.
Easy, easy.
Alright, right behind old man Joe. And there goes the spot I gained. Lovely. spun out there.
Inside still there.
And because of that, I'm gonna leave that spot.
Inside, good drive off here.
Well, if he needs the top 22, I'm in the top 20.
Easy.
So if I can maintain this job complete.
Still a car out there.
Oh yeah, I've been recording for 30 minutes. This is going to be my only race of the video. And I got to change my batteries and hop on top, Perfect Dark.
Oh,
oh. That's something in my eye there.
Easy. Get to the bottom.
Sorry, Travis. Didn't mean to do that. Truck's starting to get a little tight in the turn.
Go high. Hold your line. Clear line, get down there. Low.
Tires are starting to get a little worn out.
Hold steady wheel. Clear low.
Somebody going down pit road. That moved me up to 18. Alright. Yeah, the truck's real tight because the tires are real, well, 45% tires really fucking bad. More people going down pit road. Alright, where is this going to put me? In 12th. Alright. Damn, Travis Poffel might get a top 10. Good job, buddy. If he can stretch it, that is. I'm one position away from a top 10 myself. Back-to-back top 10s. We got a slow truck down here. Oh, never mind. Race is over. Well, one spot away from a top 10. We couldn't get the job done. But still, I got the top 22. The team won it. 11th, I'll take it. I wish I could have got a top 10, like I said, but it is what it is. Still a really good finish. Top 15. That's still pretty good. Alright, who won? Alright, here's the race results. JJ Lee, we finished last. Damn. Chase Briscoe won! Congratulations, Chase Briscoe, all the way from the back of the pack, all the way to the front, and you get a win. So congratulations, sir. Alright, I'm 32nd in point standings. Christopher Bell with the fastest lap. Alright, I'll take a top 15. Nice job with that top 22 finish today. We'll keep you in mind for a ride next season. Cool. I got 87 fans. I won at Dover and I only have 87 fans. Do I have an offer? Yes, I do. Oh, Iowa. We can use your help driving the number 28 truck at Iowa this Friday. Get a top 18 finish. Ooh. Okay. And I'm driving my arch nemesis's truck next week. Okay, that's gonna be an extremely awkward video, but okie dokie. I'll be driving Brian's truck next week at Iowa. That's gonna do it here for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. Edge Runner Gaming HQ signing out. Peace, stay safe, have a great rest of the day or night. Glad I got the gold gun for that race. One more spot and I would've got a top 10, but I'm content with 11. I'm fine with that. And with that being said, I will see you all for Perfect Dark, the final weekend only Let's Play of the weekend. Thank God. So